It is November 8th, 2022, and things are swell today.